female. There's her little vagina, as they call it, right there. See the male right here? There's his, as they say in the business, ding dong. He puts it right up in there, takes two to tango. Down here in the south, you explain the birds and bees to your grandson via the crawfish. Crawfish have ding dongs and vaginas. It's a good thing to point to and say, kids, check that out. They'll figure it out.